Today, we are going to make bindi.
What's bindi?
Bindi, lady's finger. Okra. Okay, so this is hot mustard oil. I'm going to throw in some fenugreek seeds. The oil needs to be warm for a while.
I think the oil wasn't hot enough.
I'm going to add some cumin. Chili peppers. The more the merrier. Be careful, it's going to splutter on you. I like to use a splatter screen. Hing would be a good idea too.
What's that?
Hing is asafoetida. It's good to put in some things like dals and bindi and so on. Hing. I'm not a model for hing. Okay, onions. I don't think my tadka is ready, but I'm going to put in onions that I haven't cut.
Oh, you don't have to. Taiyar nahi hai, tum dalo.
Jal bhi sakta na. Methre kaise dekhu main? I think it's done. I don't hear too much spluttering. I want a little bit. It's okay. Onions. It's going to take a while. Maybe 3-4 minutes, and then I'm going to add the frozen baby okra. Put this freshly ground dhania. Coriander seeds. I'm going to put in some. Did I put in some already?
No.
Okay. You just have to pass the oil a little bit to let it fry. And the onions will fry with the bindi in any case, so I'm almost going to add it in 1 minute. In addition, I'm going to put some turmeric, salt later. Turmeric.
Why do you have the salt later?
Otherwise, the bindi becomes really runny. You want to do it after the bindi is cooked.
Okay.
And coriander powder. A lot. Chaat masala and salt later. About time to put that in. One and a half, otherwise the ratio to onions is going to get
correct
up.
Sweet.
That's about it. And unlike Chinese cooking, in Indian cooking we have to keep the flame really low. So I just need to turn this to a low flame. And I'm going to like stir it periodically and when it seems done, in about 15 minutes, I'm going to add the salt and the chaat masala, and that's it.
Where did you get the chaat masala?
Chaat masala?
What is that?
You get it everywhere. It's just a sour spice that I like to sprinkle onto some things.
Okay. So give it like 15 minutes. But in between, I'm just going to stir it. Looks good?
Yeah.